Then come to the next question. Compute the input tax credit admissible for the month of October 2017. Whether the input tax credit is admissible or not, you have to say. Ina inka slide kottidnan first var takshana. Where input tax credit is available, then ineligibility for input tax credit. I explained. Okay, on the basis of that, you tell me whether input tax credit is available on the following or not. The first point, goods purchased without invoice, input tax credit is available or not? Goods you purchased without invoice, 10,000 rupees. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸಿಗ್ತದೇನ? ನಾ ಇದಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದೆ, ನಾ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಿದೀನಿ, ನೀವು ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ನೀವು ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಆ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ತುಂಬಿರ್ತಾ, ತುಂಬಿದ್ದು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಜಮಾ ಆಗ್ತದೆ? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರ ಮೇಲೆ ಜಮಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರ ಮೇಲೆ ಜಮಾ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಹತ್ರ ನೀವೇನ್ ತಗೋತೀರಿ, ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಹೌದಾ? ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ನೀವು, ಬಿಲ್ ಕೊಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ತುಂಬತಾನೆ? ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಬಿಲ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್, ದಟ್ ಫೆಲೋ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪೇ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್, ಸೆಲ್ಲರ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪೇ ದಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಟು ದಿ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪೇ ದಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಟು ದಿ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ದೆನ್ ದಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ input tax credit will not be available to you. Am I right? Train hold. You see GST sikkadalle illa. Come to the second point. Goods purchased, payment made to supplier but tax not deposited by the supplier. You purchased the goods. You purchased the goods. Payment made to the supplier. Payment is also made to the supplier, then but the tax not deposited by the supplier to the department, then is it input tax credit available to you people? Seriyagi nenpittukolli, nim kaateg jama idre maatra sikkutha illaki illa. If it is in your account, they will give credit to your account, otherwise no. Avu jama illa andre bill ಅವ್ನು ಜಮಾ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕ? ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್. ಯು ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ದಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. Here input tax credit available or not? Input tax credit is not available in this case. You purchased the goods, you paid the tax. Okay, seller received the tax from you people. That amount is deposited with the GST department, but that credit is not available to you people. The reason is goods purchased for personal purpose. Goods purchased for personal purpose. On personal purpose, no GST input tax credit. Now, first question. Indin varada. Inedine. Yav riti goods mel input tax credit sigutte andre 3 point edine. That goods is used for in the business. Or intended to be used in the business, or furtherance of the business. More point is there. Again, this point, illa. So it is not availed. Third point is not availed. Okay. First point is not availed because invoice is not there. Second point, input tax credit is not availed because the tax is not deposited by the supplier. So it is not availed. The third point, input tax credit is not availed because goods utilized for personal purpose. goods utilized for personal purpose. Clear? Third point. Come to the fourth one. Goods purchased invoice is in the October, but goods received in the month of November. You see that? What is the point? Goods purchased in the October. Goods you purchased in the October. Okay. Goods purchased invoice is of October. Invoice is there for October, but goods received in the month of November. For this point, input tax credit is available or not? Input tax credit is not available. The reason is input tax credit is available only when goods are received. Only when goods are received. Goods bandre sikkaidan theleni mu. Inka point heli nan. Only when you receive the goods, then you will get the GST input tax credit. You to wonder goods na ani lande na supplier kan to wonder. Yawal to wonder November dal. Al mail kiri question na wagin det. October it. October dal nim goods bandha na. In the month of October, you have not received the goods. Therefore, GST credit will not be available. Clear? Third point. Then fourth, goods purchased against invoice and tax is deposited by the supplier. You purchase the goods against the invoice, against proper invoice. Proper invoice is given and the tax is deposited by the supplier. Tax is deposited by supplier with the tax department. Then input tax credit is available or not? Input tax credit is available. Clear? Adhika. Input tax credit is available on 72,000 supply. On this 72,000 supply, input tax credit is available. And on the above four points, input tax credit is not available. ನೀವ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಒಂದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಸಿಗ್ತತಿ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡ ನೋಟ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಮ್ಯಾಲಿನ ನಾಲ್ಕಕ್ಕೆ ಸಿಗುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕೆ ಸಿಗುದಿಲ್ಲ? ಒಂದನೇದ್ರಾಗ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ, ಎರಡನೇದ್ರಾಗ ಡಿಪಾಸಿಟ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಮೂರನೇದ್ರಾಗ ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್, ನಾಲ್ಕನೇದ್ರಾಗ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಾಂಡ್, ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್. ಇದು ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ನ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ನಾ ಬಿಡಿಸಿ ಅಪ್ಪು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ನೀವು ಬರೀರಿ, ನಾ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಈಗ ಇದ್ರ ತಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬರಿಬೇಕು? ಈಗ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವೈಸ್ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಯಾವ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿ? ಒಂದನೇ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾಕ? ಎರಡನೇದ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲ? ಮೂರನೇದ್ ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲ? ನಾಲ್ಕನೇದ್ ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲ? ಐದನೇದ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಬರ್ರಿ, ಟೋಟಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಹಾಕ. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್. Okay, come to the next point. Surya Limited engaged in manufacture of machine. It has provided the following information regarding the items procured by it. Okay, procured by it. There are four items. Determine the amount of input tax available with Surya Limited for the month of September. ಯಾವ ತಿಂಗಳು ಕೇಳಿದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಮಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಂಬರ್. ಗಿವ್ ದಿ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್. ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್. You see that? First point, electrical transformers to be used in the manufacturing unit. First point is electrical transformers to be used in the manufacturing unit. Is it related to business or not? Transformers used in the business, that is related to business. Clear? Then second, truck used for transporting input in the factory. Truck used in the transportation of input means raw material in the factory. That is related to business or not? That is related to business. Sarayana input kodi, capital irbodu, revenue irbodu. It is upayoga agirbeku. Used in the business, intended to be used in the business, or furtherance of the business. Clear? First point is related to business. Second point is related to business. Okay. Third point, raw material purchase. Is it related to business or not? That is related to business. Come to the fourth point. Confectionery. Confectionery items for consumption of employees working in the factory. Confectionery items means chocolate, sweets, snacks, etc. Confectionery means chocolates, snacks, cold drinks, etc. Is it related to business? Business command baratena do? Illa. It is not related to business. Then what are the items related to business? First three are relating to business. Then what is the total availability of credit? 10 lakh. 62. The answer is there. You calculate my data and then do. First three items. Okay. Clear? Any doubt? Next, you come to the next point. Determine the amount of input tax credit available to POSCO company in respect of following items. Which are items available under input tax credit? What is the input tax credit available on inward supply? Input used in the manufacture of final product. Is it related to business or not? That is related to business. So it is available on first point. Okay. Second point. Food and beverages purchased. Food, beverages purchased from sweet caterers for being used in dealer meet. Inka heli dinnan. Beverages purlanthe din. That is not relating to business. Okay. That is not used, not intended to use furtherance of business. Okay. Then come to the third point. Goods used for providing service during warranty period. Goods used for providing service during the warranty period. After the service. You barada kottidini warranty service kuda tevandikon. Is it relating to business or not? It is relating to business. That is relating to business. Train and load. Data. That is relating to our business. Then, goods used for setting up telecommunication tower being immovable property. Telecommunication tower fixed one solar in Kudri, GST. Is it relating to business? No. It is capital expenditure. Next, input stolen in the factory. One day the 15th time input stolen is not availed. Why it is not availed? You Barkhunji point got it. Input stolen, destroyed, is not available. Input tax yava kodtara, new kharidi madirbeku, nim khatege jama irutade. Irutte id mele it is already credited your account. Then that credit you avail only when you sell that item. Only when you sell that item. If that item is already stolen, then what will you sell? ಮಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಏನ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ ದೆನ್ ಇದೀವಿ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ 10,000 ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ 10,000 ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆನ್ ದೇ 10,000 ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಯು ಪೇಡ್ 1,000 ಜಿಎಸ್ಟಿ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ 1,000 ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟೆಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವೇಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವೇಲ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದಟ್ 10,000 ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಯು ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ But that goods are stolen. ಆ ವಸ್ತುನ ಕಳೆದು ಹೋಗಿದಾವ್ ಮಾರಾವ್ರ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮಾರ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾರಕ್ ಐತೆ ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಸಿಗೋದು ಅದಕ್ಕ ಸ್ಟೋಲನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ಡ್ ಆ ಫ್ರೀ ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುದಿಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸಿಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯಾವ ಬರ್ತಾವ Only two items comes under this. First is input used for the manufacture of final product. Second is goods used for providing service during warranty period. The two items comes under input tax credit. Okay, and remaining are not available. You add point table aagbeku total madu. ಟೋಟಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದಿ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ತ್ರೀ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎರಡು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕೈತಿ ಮೂರು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಟ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ For the next question, Lifebuoy soap. Lifebuoy soap manufactured factory. A registered supplier is engaged in manufacturing beauty soap Forever Glow in Mumbai. Has provided the following information pertaining to purchase made. And service availed in the month of May 2018. This is for the month of May. This is for the month of May. What is the first point? Soap making machine. Soap making machine is there. That machine is. Relating to business or not? That machine is relating to business. Therefore, input tax credit is available on that machine. That is used in the business. Okay, machine is used in the business. Inka truck bandit. Truck kya tha kitna tha? Input taraka kuda kitna? Il machine hai the utpadan madak machine beku bekar. That is first point available. And second point, motor vehicle for transportation of input. Motor vehicle for transportation of input. Is it relating to business or not? That is relating to business, so input tax credit is available. Clear? Second point, available. Come to the third point. Membership of fitness fine, health and fitness center for the employees. Is it relating to business or not? ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಿರಿ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಮತ್ತ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಪಾಯಿನ್ ಏನೋ ಮಾಡಿದಿರಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇದೀಗ ಪಾಯಿಂಟು ಬರ್ಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು health of the employee. It is relating to health of employee, but not relating to your business. Clear? Input stolen. Igagale bandage. In Madhuri? Not allowed. What are the points allowed here? First is soap making machine 1 lakh. Second is motor vehicle for transporting input 1,40,000. What is total? 2,40,000 is the answer. 2,40,000 is the answer. And remaining 3 points, you write the note. 3 points note very big. Clear? Then come to the next problem. You see this. From the following transaction, compute GST payable. What is the amount of GST payable? You see this. Mr. Ranganath purchased goods worth rupees 1 lakh. Matalo bandh matiro illo. Inno yerda pro yerda most of them illo. Nankle slide madiddo. ಆ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತಾನಿಲ್ಲ, ನಂಗೆ ನೆಲಕ್ಕೂ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಹೇಳಾಕತ್ತೀನಿ, ರಾತ್ರಿ 12 ಗಂಟೆ ಬುಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಕೇಳಿದ ಅಂತ. ಮತ್ತೆ ರಾತ್ರಿ 12 ಗಂಟೆ ಕೂತ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಮುಂಜಾನೆ 5:45 ಎದ್ದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಎದ್ದಿರಿ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಿ. Clear. Purchase goods rupees 1 lakh is there. 1 lakh purchase is there from Ramesh dealer Bangalore. Bangalore is in Karnataka or not? Within state. Okay. On 1 lakh purchase, you will get the input tax credit. 1 lakh purchase, you will get the input tax credit. Then he sold it for rupees 1,25,000. He sold it for 1,25,000. On 1,25,000, he is to collect GST from the customer, and that is to be paid to the GST department. Clear? He paid legal consultation fee 15,000 to his consultant. Consultation fee. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಕತ್ತಿರಪ್ಪ ಇಬ್ರು? ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ 3 ಮಾಸದ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ. ಮತ್ ಬಿಡ್ಸಾವ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊರಗೆ ಕೂತ್ ಬಿಡ್ಸಿರ್ಲ. ಇನ್ ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಹಂಗ on 1,25,000 he has to pay, collect and pay. On above purchase, seller collected the GST from your assessee, and legal fee consultation fee 15,000 is there. On that, if that legal consultation fee, nothing is mentioned whether that is relating to business or personal, you consider that as a business. Alien heli la here the ken mode ಅದು ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಬೇಡ. ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಡಿಸಲೋ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಆದಷ್ಟು ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಮಾಡಕ್ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಕನ್ಸಲ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ 3,000. ಆಫೀಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡಿದ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. ಓಕೆ, then assume the above transaction attract 18% GST. In the above transaction, GST is 18%, so they have to calculate GST payable. you have to calculate GST payable. Out of these, how many purchases are there? How many GST payments are there? How many payments, GST payments made by the assessee? And how many GST is collected? You collect money GST at it, you can be GST at it. New GST at the Kudri, you better put into the other GST put it. And the point is to know. New GST collect monetary. You collect the GST from your customer. Okay, then what is your output? How many outputs are here? How many inputs are here? You tell me. Inputs and outputs in the problem. Huh? One output is there. Huh? One output, two input only. Input supply, input service. One output means 125,000. Input means 1 lakh input. Another input is stationary 3,000. Another input of service, consultancy. There are three inputs. Okay. On three inputs, you will get the input tax credit. On input, you will get the credit. And output, you have to pay tax. Okay. Then, what is the total of input? What is the total of input? 1,18,000. On 1,18,000, rate of tax is 18%. 1,18,000 is the input. On that, 18% is the GST. Something is there. Then what is the GST on output? Output is 1,25,000. On 1,25,000, what is GST? GST on output minus GST on input. What is the answer? GST on output minus GST on input. What is the answer? State GST, central GST use bifurcate afterwards. Okay. Commonly you tell me. Total input is 1,18,000 into 18%. This is 21,240. This is 22,500. This is the liability. This is the credit. What is the next payment? Difference 1,260. Clear? 1,260 is the liability. Clear? You see the solution. Determination of GST payable. Okay. GST is 18% on output. GST on output, output is 1,25,000. 9% each. 18% rate is there. You take 9% each. Is it? ಬೇಕಿದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. This is the output tax. Then next is less input tax credit. Less input tax credit on first purchase 1 lakh rupee. On purchase of 1 lakh rupee 18%. What is the amount? 18,000. Clear. Next is on consultancy, legal consultancy, 15,000 into 18%. Consultancy 2,700. Clear. Next, on stationery purchased. On stationery purchased, 3,000 into 18%. 540. What is total credit? 21,240. Clear? This total 21,240 credit is here. This credit is relating to central and state. 50% is relating to state, 50% is relating to central. So half of this is relating to state, half of this is relating to central. What is the portion of state and what is the portion of central? 10,260 is the portion of state, 10,620 is the portion of central. Therefore, output tax liability is above point. Credit is this much, net payment relating to state is 630, central government is 630, total payment of tax is 1260. Even more, in one column, more, in one, the total, more, Tita.